You can count on me. We have flown and mistletoe and treasure under the tree. Look, my dear, you'll find me. Oh, the weather outside is a frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since there's no place to go, let it go. It doesn't show sign of a stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, let it go. When we finally kiss goodnight, how our hopes going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear is still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it go. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'm going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be home. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we'll say goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it go. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got run over by reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All of the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made a big on, and the blue and silver candles that would have just have messed the hair in Granny's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, you better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you could say there's no such thing as a Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got run over by reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as me and Grandpa, we believe. Stand straight. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows the turkey and some mistletoe. So to make the season bright, honey pot with the rise on the glow, we'll find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that something is good. You know lots of curls and goodies on its nails. And every mother child is gonna cry to be a reindeer, rabbit knows how to lie. And so I'm confident it's a good rule to get someone in 92. Thank you.